Hey guys, welcome back to another video. It's your girl Tay, and I'm back
again. I think I'm crazy. I'm black, guys.
We just came back from Puerto Rico. If you haven't watched that video, go watch it.
That's not coming out for a long time.
Yeah, but this one's coming after it.
Oh,
yeah. Nice. Exactly.
That's so.
It is, what's it? March 10th. And today is our last dance practice before blocking week, tech week, and ready. Dress rehearsal, and blah, blah, blah. So.
You have an extra scarf for Tavis? Or should I bring
it? I only have my one scarf, which is this. So, usually on Thursday nights, we have Haitian, Jamaican, and our dance, Kizumba. So, all the multicultural dances, which is crazy. African used to be on Thursday too, but Patra dropped. Giving cheerleader. So, guys, our school lifted the mask thing. So, everyone's been walking around with no mask. Just vibes.
Who's that?
Lude. Hello there. We meet again. Currently in Haitian.
We have Taylor live in action in the dance studio.
Okay, we're about to start.
So, any water? No, there's
no water over there. Okay, bye bye. How do you feel today? Oh, it's very close to your face.
Just very tired, you know. We just did Haitian and Jamaican, and now we're about to do Kizumba.
Yes.
Last practice.
Yes.
Lou, you're with the. You're forever looking at the audience.
Y'all went too far over there.
We can't go. No, I'm gonna be in that line.
So I'm gonna be in that line?
Yes, because it makes more sense.
Alright.
Walk to your spots right now! You should be at your spots!
Run it back!
Okay, are you ready?
Yes.
Okay.
So, Lude, you should be coming out. So, Shayla's on. She just did it. She's about to pose. You should already be walking to your spot. Because by the time you get there, that's when... You guys want to teach the second part?
Come back.
Laisse-moi égrener sur ta peau quelques notes.
Goddamn 47, and that was just Haitian. Me too. Bye, Sam. Good night. Hey, y'all. So it is show day number one. It is March 24th and it is 5 something. I'm about to head all the way down to the Fine Arts Center. So tired. I have student teaching today, but it's opening night. hopefully everything goes well. Hopefully I can vlog some stuff, but yeah. So this is what's happening behind the scenes of the dance show. Everyone's been doing hair all day. Guys, we're finally reunited after all day long. Tosh, are you ready? Are you excited? Lude, are you ready? Are you ready, Nayla? Period. Lude has on every single outfit.
She has on three outfits right now.
Are you ready, Michelle? Are you ready, Michelle?
Yes.
Are you ready, Megan?
Yes.
Period. Are you ready? Are you ready? Period. Hey, are you ready, Padra? Are you ready, Corinne? Yes. Are you?
I'm gonna pee myself. Oh.
No bullshit. Ooh. Me too. Are you ready?
Kinda.
Anna Man, are you ready?
So ready.
I'm doing random dance move in my head. It's gonna be one big bash.
Guys, ready? I don't think y'all are ready. Are you guys ready?
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Hey yo. Oh wow. I didn't think this through. Hey yo. You said what? They're always doing this to me. But so it's March 25th and I don't even know what time it is. 1:36 and today's show day. I'm dead. Today's show day number 2. But before that, we are going to go get brunch.
Can someone ask Lude?
Whenever we're done eating.
Did you get in line?
There's no wait list.
Oh, okay, perfect.
Look at the crux.
Usually I wait an hour before I get out.
Hey, I didn't wear my black one.
Yo, look at the Wiki Dude's waffle. How you feeling?
Oh, amazing.
They said, you want all the potatoes?
They said, whipped cream's almost out. Bet.
Day two.
Yes, sir. King.
Thank you. everybody. Thank you so much for coming out to our show. Standing and sitting in front of you is the majority of the Regis College Dance Company. So if we could give them a round of applause.
Ah! where we're at, and it looks fantastic. Every single dance that performs looks amazing, genuinely. And I am so excited to see it. I'm so excited to show it off. I mean, we're showing it off to all our friends and family today and the next weekend. So it's exciting. Be proud of yourself.
Well, last show today, guys.
Look at it.
Yeah.